Hi, I'm Mark from L&M Small Engine. Today we work on a Poulan Pro 300 EX series riding lawnmower. The customer drained the gas out of it last fall, so the gas wouldn't sit over the winter time, and they put fresh gas in it this spring, and all it does is turn over. So we'll do some checking into it, see if we can't get this running for him. Okay, I got the hood off of it. So the first thing I'm gonna do is spray some carburetor cleaner into the carburetor to see if it's fuel issue or electrical issue, because there's a electric solenoid on the bottom of these carburetors. So let's see what it does. Well, it starts with carburetor cleaner. So first of all, let's make sure we got gas going to the carburetor here. Yeah, the fuel line's not clogged up or nothing. Let's do a little tap on the bowl. Okay, so we got power going to the key switch. So if you put your hand, your fingers on that solenoid, and you turn the key on, you should be able to feel it click or hear it click. And it's not doing that. So we don't have power going to that solenoid on the carburetor. And I ran into this a few times before. Under the dash here, they have these plastic key switches, and they get all full of dirt and grass, and sometimes it can short out the power going to that solenoid. And we can always follow the wire. It's this gray wire that comes out from under the motor, and just follow it to this little plug-in right here. And we'll just blow that out real good, and we'll just go up to the key switch. Then we'll do some wire testing. Blow all these out real good, and there's a lot of dust and stuff in them. Okay, now this is where our fuse is. We know we got power going to the key switch, so this fuse ain't blown. So let's clean it out. But I'm gonna go ahead and take this tank out, get to that key switch. And I believe them are 3/8. I'll go grab a 3/8 real quick. Okay, we'll go ahead and take them two bolts out there. And as you can see, there's a lot of grass and stuff out here. That's real dirty. And a bunch of grass around the spades on the key switch. So we'll go ahead and blow all that off real quick. Get that nice and clean. Clean the key switch spades off. Okay, I'm not gonna put them bolts in quite yet. I'm gonna get the tester. I'm gonna unplug that solenoid there. I'll shine the camera over here. Put that in the ground. Here's that little plug-in that goes in that solenoid in the bottom of the carburetor. Put it in the gray one because that's your power. And we'll turn the key on now. Now we got power going that solenoid now. That's a real common problem on these AYP products, especially with them plastic key switches. So now I'll go ahead and plug this back in the solenoid. Now if I put my fingers on it, you can feel it clicking. So it should start. Let's give it a try. Mm-hmm. And there we go. That's all that was wrong with it. So if you're having a problem with it not starting, it might not always be the fuel, because these guys always drain the gas out every fall because they know how gas gets when it sits. So if you're running this problem, try this out first before you start tearing the carburetor apart. Anyways, I appreciate you watching. If you like my videos, please press the like button and please subscribe. Anyways, you have a good afternoon. Bye.